It just goes on a backpack.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
Or a purse.
Mm-hmm. You can just be like, I'm going out and I need a multi-tool. Jeff, carry this.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Last day. Sitting around with keys in hands.
Jingle, jingle, jingle.
Well, I wanted to say goodbye to Jeff, but he's ditched us.
No, he's back.
I just saw him walk in here.
Yeah, he's inside.
He, like, disappeared.
Oh.
I mean, he's in there somewhere, but he's not, like,
standing. What?
I know. Do you think I can take that into the airport?
Give it.
Actually, that would be awesome.
That would be
Do you think I can take this as a carry-on?
Put it in your purse.
They'll never
object. It depends on the pilot's spiritual convictions.
I don't know.
You actually
end up
with having
you. I want it. It fits underneath the seat.
It's alright. It does fit underneath.
Yeah.
Just put it in your purse.
Oh, put a jacket over it.
Put
a my jacket.
And on the last day of the wedding, the big debate is the FSM. Carry on or check in?
Carry on,
sure.
Yeah, I'm not a stuffed animal.
Carry on. It's your personal item. It's not a weapon.
You know, I could stick a half in my
Dan!
Oh, man. I think we're doing a same song.
Well, you know, that's what, like, you know, people call
me. I love him with a mustache. Yeah. It really adds to his character.
Wait, why can't the flying spaghetti monster be a she?
That's a good point.
Well, he's genderless. He's new.
He's genderless.
Yeah, they all... He's asexual.
Well, wait.
Like
were, you about to say, were you about to say, it's gender noodle?
Yes. Okay, I like how she has a mustache.
I think they say his with a capital H as a joke about Christianity because it's like his this and his that constantly.
Yeah.
And so it's like, well, okay, we gotta do this.
Okay, well, I'm like a reform flying spaghetti monsterist.
Fair enough.
And I like to switch it up sometimes.
I think he would approve.
He's cleaning up.
Oh, cleaning up. I'm like, can
Yeah, he fell back asleep in the shower.
It's always bad when that happens.
I think that happened to me once. And like my mom came to get me. I think I fell asleep and then like on the bed and then she like and then I woke up and I was in the shower. And she was like it was like 5, so.
So you like slept walked into the shower?
No, I think she slept walked into the shower. Like it was 5 or something.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Yeah. And then there's the audio.